Hello viewers, as you can see my phone is on charge because I can't trust that when the spirit activity is around my home that it doesn't deaden my battery. Yes, welcome to my channel, and yes, it's just gone 5:30 on a Saturday night and I'm just about to do a very quick EMF session, but I first wanted to talk to you. I had trouble using the word God because of the Christian connotations of God and the fact that I didn't believe in that harsh, unforgiving. For me, God is all divine love and all forgiving, and I'm going to talk about this tomorrow. But I thought, I also every night I ask for forgiveness for things I have done wrong, and I ask for health and to be taught, and for health for my dog, and there she is. And I also ask that the whole world vibrate at a higher frequency. Anyway, I've just turned my EMF on. Are there any spirits still here? I did ask God to help any spirit that was stuck to raise it to a higher frequency. And now I feel that even my husband is with God. So I don't expect anything. But if there are spirits here, or there are spirits from God, divine source here looking after me, can you possibly light up the EMF? It's that time of night that, you know, this happens. And I feel a sense of peace in this place. Look, this is shocking. This shocks me because, sorry, if you have followed my EMF, you would know that at this time of night, I have spirits everywhere. Now, I have got a bit of blurring. Maybe they don't like the EMF anymore, but there's nothing. Now, I used to get a massive reaction. Remember, I've showed you these boxes before because I'm waiting to move. When I move, it's anyone's guess, but I've got nothing. Absolutely nothing. So because I do have nothing, I'm going to end this because I'm not going to waste your time tonight, people. I'm really grateful that you watch this channel, but I'm going to end it like this, that when you ask for divine spirits, call, and God is just a word. For me, God is divine source of love. It's neither he nor she, but is. It's everything. And we all go back to my God. But as I said, I will discuss this tomorrow. I need perhaps to do a spirit talker app session just to make sure. But I feel at peace. My dog's over there in the corner. Can you see her? Oh, I've just had a little bit of activity then. Thank you. And I also, if you noted, had a bit of mist. Are you from God? Are you from God, spirits? Or are you human spirits? Just had the second light up. Now remember, spirit, we play the game. You light them all up for no. And just the first three lights for yes. Are you from God? Are you human spirits? Except for that small little reaction that I got just before. I've got nothing, nothing else. Are you scared of my lights? You've played with them before. And if you've watched all my videos, you know how this EMF lights up. and I've pointed at the four over here. I'll just turn it around. Oh, we did have, did you see? It just lit up the four to the third one, but we're not having the strong reaction like we did. There is a mist in front of me. We're getting the second one. But I wonder if the moon, like I proposed before, is affecting it. Look, we're getting nothing. I turned it over. I pointed at my dog. There's my dog, Sahara. Nothing. I therefore thank God for rescuing. I asked if there was any spirit here that needed to go with God, you know, the divine source of love. But again, I'm going to discuss this tomorrow. So wishing you all good night, but I believe all the spirits that were here are now with God, because that's what I asked. But we will do a spirit talk app session. I'm sorry I haven't been on today. I've been visiting friends, but look, there's nothing. It's nothing. Thank you, God, for taking away any lost spirit that's here. They're in your hands now, been blessed by you. Oh, look, can you see that mist? Can you see there's a mist in front of me? It's out of focus again. Maybe there is something here. But why it's not lighting up all the lights, I don't know. Anyway, I've gone on for way too long. Please watch tomorrow's video as I explain. Oh, we've got some activity. Thank you. So please watch tomorrow's video as I explain what is God, because God should be in everybody's life. And if God can save me, God can save you. Yes, thank you. God did save me. I just had to ask for help. And I'll discuss this tomorrow. Good night, viewers. I love you. And I love you, spirits. Thank you very much. And I don't know whether... Oh, we got a bit more reaction. But there is a mist in front of me. It's not, my camera's not really showing it, except you have to believe me, because the things behind it are out of focus. They're not in focus. So there is a mist here. Oh, we're getting a bit more reaction, but it's saying yes, there is a mist here. And I don't know who that mist is. Are you human? Do you know you're dead? Or are you from God? You are from God. Thank you. All right. Good night. I'm turning it off. This is my brand new one. That's where you turn on the EMF. So wishing you all a good night, guys. Look at something pretty. My dog going to see how calm she is. I asked God for help and healing with her anxiety. And she's 10 years old and it's happening. But again, I'm going to leave this talk to you tomorrow. So thanks for watching. I've gone on way too long. And I want you to know I love you and God loves you, because we all came from the divine source of love. So don't be scared to call the divine source of love God, because that's what it is. And we are all God. Jesus was the Son of God, and we are the children of God. Love yous. Bye. Now I can't turn off my... Oh, I'm having great difficulty turning off my camera. It's like the spirits don't want me...